Hi there, I'm Diederik, and today we'll get you started with your gum inspect suite. In this getting started, we will be teaching you how to import your own scan data and align it in gum inspect suite. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along. There's also some chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. Let's get started. I already opened a new project in gum inspect suite, as I've shown you last time how to do. To import your scan data, there is two ways to do this. Either here, via File, Import File, and I could look for the directory, or the way how I prefer, which is via easy drag and drop. Dragging my STL file, which is the generic scan data file, allowing us to import scan data from different types of scanners, I can import it inside the software. Directly, I see my mesh, my scan data, being imported in my 3D view. If I would use my coordinate system and select some directions, I clearly see that this mesh is not aligned in space. I see this part is not nicely positioned in X, Y, and Z. So that's the first thing I would prefer to do now. Using my alignments here at the top right corner, I could add an alignment. Let's make an easy 3-to-1 alignment. In this dialog box, I can easily select 3 points for my first direction. I could select 2 points for my second direction, and with a third point, for example here, I could lock in my third direction. Now looking at this coordinate system, I see I have a very nice alignment of my part in space. When I use F10, I can even visualize my coordinate system, which is now here in the corner of this part. So now I'm set, my part is aligned, and I could go further with mesh editing, maybe which I need for reverse engineering or additive manufacturing, or I could start doing inspection on this part, validating dimensions and the quality of this part. But this I'll show you in some next videos. If you experienced anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any questions or issues with your gum inspect suite, please reach out to us via support@handsonmetrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.